All my life, I've been good. Do what my mom and dad and God say I should. Go to church and Bible school to live by God's rule. So whatever people tell me that the Bible tells me, I will do. Walk the halls of high school with my purity ring. I'm like those other girls, I got my morals in check. It was easy to do till I got a boyfriend and pardon my French, but he's cute as heck. But I made a pact to keep my hymen intact, and Jesus and I are tight. Never learned about the birds and bees. I was taught to keep an aspirin in between my knees. Cause the Bible says premarital sex is wrong. But Jason says that guys can't wait that long. I don't want to lose him to someone who'll do him. I need to figure something out. Well, there's a loophole in the scripture that works really well, so I can get him off without going to hell. It's my Hail Mary, goal of grace. In Jesus' name, and since I'm not a godless whore, they'll have to come in the back door. Therefore, fuck me in the ass, cause I love Jesus. If the Lord would want it that way, give me that sweet sensation of a throbbing rationalization. It's just between you and me. Cause everyone knows it's the sex that God can't see. It's hard to be as pure as me, to resist the urge to lose my vaginal virginity, to wait until my marriage bed, to give my husband my unsullied maidenhead. So take your cock out, shove it in my ass, fuck me until you come. Oops, I mean, let's join our souls and unite our bodies and fly the wings of God. Whatever you do, don't touch my clitoris. If you ring Satan's doorbell, God can't ignore this. And no, the lactic's gonna put it in, cause birth control's for sluts and it's a sin. I've emptied my bowels and laid out the towels. I'm ready for romance. Now I'm grateful to the power that's the highest, but of all of my holes, this one's the driest. And we can't procreate if we anally copulate, and God's okay with sodomy, but only if you're straight.
Why do you think I created sodomy for breeders? That belongs to our people.
Wait a minute. God, you're gay? Duh, bitch. Who do you think invented power bottoming? I know you don't think some breeder came up with that. I mean,
I'm a dumb top.
Then where do I go to enjoy sodomy?
There is a magical land full of men who all love sodomy. You'll encounter otters and cubs and bears.
Oh, my.
But it's a long journey from here. Did you bring your magic dildo?
Well, no, I'm afraid I didn't.
Well, then you'll have to walk. Now, go to the woods.
Into the woods, it's time to go. I'll take you to a place I know. Into the woods before we blow, we have to get some poppers. Into the woods and through the trees to find two men, or maybe ten. Into the woods where none of us sex. Into the woods where none of us sex. We get lost, the path is clear. It's very dark, but have no fear. I know this part. There's men behind trees, sometimes in a bush. Oh girl, it really sounds fun. Do you have a condom? Into the woods, let's go tonight to suck some dick by the moonlight. Into the woods, my hole is tight, but we have got all evening. Into the woods to eat some ass, to fuck strangers in the tall grass. Hope and pray I don't pass gas. If you see police, you better run fast. But into the woods,